In this video today, we will see how to remove the Apple ID from your iPhone completely. Now for that one, what we will do is we will go to settings here. Tap the name on the top here. Now scroll down and there is an option here, sign out. So once you sign out, what you will do is you will remove the Apple ID from the iCloud, from the iTunes and App Stores, which is used in this iPhone. So I will select sign out. And then I need to enter the password for my Apple ID so that Find My iPhone will be disabled and the Apple ID will be removed from this iPhone. Now the other thing what you need to do is you need to remove this particular device from the Apple ID. Once you log into this iPhone with the Apple ID, then the Apple ID will remember that you have used this iPhone with the Apple ID which you have used in this iPhone. So what you need to do is you need to go to this website called appleid.apple.com, then enter the Apple ID which you had used in this iPhone, enter the password for the Apple ID and then tap on the arrow. So once you log into the Apple ID, then go to devices here. Now this is the iPhone. Now this iPhone X is this iPhone, so you need to remove this iPhone X from this Apple ID. For that one, tap on the iPhone here. And then what you can do is you can select this option, remove from account. So this iPhone X will no longer be associated with the Apple ID. And the last thing what you can do is you can erase this iPhone completely so that everything will be removed from this iPhone and it will go back to the factory state. But before that, you might want to back up the iPhone so that if you are using a new iPhone, then you can restore everything in the new iPhone. So if you want to back up the iPhone to the iCloud, go to settings here, tap on the name at the top here, go to iCloud, then you need to go to iCloud backup and then you have the option here, backup now. So tap on this option and once this iPhone is backed in the iCloud, you can go back to settings here, go to general here and then you can go to reset and select erase all content and settings and then select erase now. So once you do this one, everything in this iPhone will be erased and it will go back to the factory state. So this is how you can remove the Apple ID from the iPhone completely. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.